In other news, a community gathers to remember a South Jersey mother who was stabbed to death yesterday morning. Dozens gathered outside of the Quick Stop Deli in Collingswood, where Seema Singh worked with her husband. Police say Nitin Singh fatally stabbed his wife inside their Pennsville home as the couple's three children slept nearby. He's being held at the Salem County Prison on $1 million cash bail.